The stock market game is a product of the SIFMA Foundation, a very unique program of financial education for students. These students engage in an in-depth study of the markets, but more than that, they learn teamwork, they learn mathematics, they learn about history, they learn about the importance of political events in the world around us.
This is the largest Capitol Hill challenge that we've done to date. We feel very good about that, but we can do even more. And then, of course, I want to thank the students. I know a lot of you all have a lot of different things on your mind. It has been multiple decades since I was a student, but I had a couple in my household, and so I know the pressures that they have on all the things they have to do, particularly those of you all that were seniors this year. It's a big year for you, and I know the juniors and others, you know, are looking forward to that.
Programs like the securities industry and the financial market association stock market game are so important, and it is more than a game. It's a method of teaching that works and provides high school's students with the tools that they'll need to become well-informed investors in the real world. I'm here to applaud some very talented students who have made our community in Illinois very proud. And our first place team from Neuqua Valley in high school in Naperville, Illinois, by the way, could certainly teach the wizards on Wall Street a thing or two. And so in just 14 weeks, they shattered expectations in a difficult market by turning $100,000 into over $170,000.
Our team used a earnings-based strategy for picking our stocks, so we worked off the volatility of earnings after earnings announcements, and that's the primary reason for our high returns as a team.
In February through March, we fell to the bottom 100 teams in the nation. Although we were unsatisfied with the performance of our portfolio, we figured the market would not be performing at its best because of the world events that were occurring, such as the Japan incidents and the chaos in Egypt and Libya. Our teacher also gave us some comforting advice saying, don't panic, stick with the stocks you have. There could be a spring rally in April. Well, he was right. In April, our portfolio recovered for all four of our investments, and we finally started to make some profit. This stock market game has showed us how long-term investments are profitable when you give it them the time to develop.
The stock market game's interface was simple and straightforward and made learning and participating easy and enjoyable. It was easy for us to make decisions as a team because we know each other very well, and we were always in agreement on our decisions. The stock market game made it fun to learn about a topic I previously found intimidating. I feel I have gained an understanding of basic investing concepts, and this will help me in the future when I have to deal with a 401k plan and make my own financial decisions.
The importance of being patient with long-term investing in your portfolio is don't be tempted to sell all the time.
Our strategy was a little less than conventional compared to our common long-term buy and hold investing. Our strategy, due to the fact that this was a short 3-month game, involved the need for maximum gain in minimum amount of time. And for that reason, we chose small cap, high growth pharmaceutical companies. This was risky, but it had the greatest prospects for a large appreciation.
SIFMA believes financial literacy is hugely important to the future economic development of America. And the way that SIFMA tries to do this and add to this is through the stock market game and the work of the SIFMA Foundation, and importantly, the Capitol Hill Challenge. This year alone, SIFMA and the SIFMA Foundation, with the stock market game, had more than 1,600 schools participating. So that means thousands of students across the country learning about saving and investing, the importance of saving and investing.